I think if the devil can't distract you, he'll discourage you. I don't think he really cares how he takes you out. He just doesn't want you to know why you're here.